All right, these are the silicone ice cube trays. It comes in a 3-pack. Comes with lids that snap right on. The top is plastic, the lid is plastic, and the bottom is a squishy silicone. I already have one frozen. And as you can see, it doesn't take much. You just push from the bottom and they pop right up. And you just take them and add them to your glass. That way you have nice ice cubes. And these are great for RVs, in your house, wherever you could possibly need them. This is a great product. If only all ice trays were made like this. No more having to twist and turn, you just simply push.